Hey guys, what's up? This is me, Dal Su, and me are in 69.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
We're just recording some Factorio tonight.
Technical problems in the factory.
Yeah, man, all my videos have gotten screwed up, so we put 30 minutes, 40 minutes of time in. If you want to fill yourself in on what's been happening, you can go to his channel. Check out the last couple videos. This is going to obviously throw off our numbers. So, yeah. Anyway, I mean, you know, it's the kind of game where you can jump in, jump out. We haven't really changed that much, except that he's working on trains, and I've kind of got the robot power flowing now. And so our research
just upgraded the power plant.
Yeah, and our research has stepped back up, so we're going to just kind of continue from here.
Yeah, we've got a little train station down here now, bringing in ore and stone.
I need to go check that out.
Yeah, come on down. It's not full capacity. I don't have very many mines set up yet. But
it looks pretty.
On the map.
Yeah, it looks like what does it look like? It looks like
a golf club,
or maybe like a crutch.
Oh, maybe yeah.
Or
I was looking at like a putter.
Yeah, it kind of does look like a putter. All right then, so we got our putter train course. And we got me trying to get red chips going, like, full steam, but we keep using them to make blue science.
All right, I suppose this train's going to run out of coal at some point. I probably should get it some coal, huh? Where can I bring coal from? Right there.
So yeah, I think we're good on our science now. We got it sorted out, it seems like.
Awesome. Okay, well, our stone production is all full down here. Nothing's moving. Doesn't really matter. It's not like we need it, but...
Let me choose the science.
Yeah, go ahead.
I don't care about circuit network.
Yeah, I know. I looked at that and I'm like, man, we're not going to use it.
Yeah.
Probably should. Yeah. I mean, there's probably some benefit to using it, but I don't know what it is, so.
I never use it.
But then again, I never use robots, so.
I thought you needed alien goo for express transport belts, but apparently you don't. I think they might have changed it to that and then changed it back.
Oh, really?
Maybe. That's what it seems like. Ooh, I want to get a trash slot. Be nice. So that's when you have an item you don't need, you just put it in the trash slot, and then they take it to the storage boxes.
So they don't destroy it, they just take
it. No, they take it to the storage. No problem.
But copper's looking a little anemic again.
Really?
I mean, I think it's flowing into the factory, but the ore is definitely looking sparse.
Oh, really? Well, that's a problem.
It's only a matter of time.
Yeah, it's out of ore, okay. I thought I had the ore situation taken care of, but apparently not.
Oh, okay. Thank you for the iron. Thank you very much. Trying to bring me iron.
I want to order some red belts. Bring it to me, robots. Bring it to me. You're too slow. Hurry up. Got things to do, man. There's the delivery.
Don't crack the whip on them too hard. Remember your paranoia about Amazon drones bringing bombs.
Oh, they're literally my slaves.
They always are until they revolt.
Yeah, well.
All right, let's see what.
I'll be ready for them.
Wow, there's our trash slots there.
Oh, we already have them. I didn't even. Oh, we already had a trash slot. I didn't realize it. Okay, so we got trash slot 2 researching now.
Oh.
I see. All right.
I guess that's okay. What does Trash Slot 2 do? Give them more...
Gives you an extra row.
Oh, okay.
Not really that useful. You don't really need an extra row. Alright, we are going to run out of copper, space for copper mines here pretty quick.
Okay, well, I think probably not this episode, but soon we're going to be needing to extend the train down to the copper. Which we'll means see. We're going to need some defenses down there, too. I'm starting to feel like when I zoom out, right, I can see the pollution starting to build around this mine down here. So yeah. Eventually we're going to need some defenses around it.
It will be attacked.
It'll be a while, but maybe not as long as I'd like it to be. All right. After all of that nonsense, I'm finally back down here looking up coal. So where are you going camping?
Arkansas.
Swamp or something nicer?
Arkansas.
Arkansas.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, if the floodwaters freaking recede, it flooded like shit down here today.
Dude, it's going to be like super hot and humid out there, isn't it?
Well, I'm hoping that it's overcast, which seems like it might be. But yeah, I mean, Arkansas is cooler than Louisiana in terms of the humidity, but it's still...
Yeah, that's true, I guess.
It's still going to be hot, yeah. I mean, I always end up going camping in August. I know it's foolish, but that's the only time I, like, have the freedom to go, you know?
Hmm. Well, it's the only time you'd want to go around, you know, here.
Yeah.
July from maybe... I mean, you can go in April, but it's cold. But,
yeah.
Like, June to September... kind of the optimal time.
That's it, huh?
We have some pretty awesome camping around here, though.
Yeah, Washington State, huh?
Yeah, and down in Oregon, actually, there's a couple places that are... A lot, you know, like most of the campgrounds that, like, everybody knows about are just crazy crowded.
Yeah,
and
yeah. That's what I like about Arkansas. They call it the natural state because there's fucking nothing there at all, and then just like no people, and it's really isolated. Yeah.
Well, there are plenty of places up in the mountains that nobody really knows about.
Yep, that's where you gotta
go. I mean, there are some you can go on Memorial Day or Labor Day or whatever day is in Labor Day, September, right?
Yeah.
And you know, like Labor Day weekend, all the campgrounds are just crazy packed full. Like, right. You have to make reservations at some of them, but not the couple that I know about. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not telling anybody.
Yeah, divulge that awesome. Information. You're going to go and find Michael with like a big weed farm and, you know, all the cookies.
Could be up there with
Willie
taking
Nelson.
Taking a break from not drinking a beer.
Willie Nelson will be there.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know what? Interestingly, it's still illegal to actually bring anything across state lines, isn't it?
That's crazy, yeah. All right. Okay, so I want to get alien science packs.
Yeah. What are we going to do that, though?
I don't know.
Hold on. Let's see. Well, wait. I don't know these icons. What does it look like?
It's purplish looking. They changed the icons, but it's... Yeah, it's basically just purplish looking.
I don't see anything that's purplish looking in the research list.
Well, it's probably we don't have access to it yet, so that's what I'm looking for.
Oh. Okay. I see all the portable crap.
Yeah, it's alien technology, so we need explosives.
Oh, it looks like the film canister. Okay,
yeah.
Well, here, let me grab explosives. Oh, you already grabbed it?
Yeah.
Okay. Why does it look like a film canister? Doesn't that look like an old, like, Kodak film canister kind of?
Explosives or the alien technology?
The alien technology. Oh, I see.
It's okay, like an alien in a vat, yeah.
I see. Okay.
Like Ripley in Aliens 4.
Oh,
it was the crappiest aliens ever.
Why?
Why, Ripley? Why?
Oh, man. Who directed that? That wasn't John Woo, was it?
I don't fucking know. Nor do I care. It was crap. It destroyed my childhood. And then there were like 8 more after that.
No, I think that was the last one.
Really? I thought they made like Alien Resurrection and Alien.
Oh, that was Alien Resurrection, wasn't it? Four.
I don't know. God, that was so bad.
Yeah, there was Alien, Aliens, and those two are
Those
great.
were great. Three was okay, but I saw, you
Three
know.
was passable. What was that called?
Just Aliens 3.
Oh, Aliens 3, right. And then it was Alien Resurrection, the one with Winona Ryder
Oh my God, she's awful.
and that guy that played Hellboy
With the big teeth. What's his name? Anyway.
whatever.
He's not a
I
bad
don't know.
actor,
It's
but.
something you wouldn't expect. It's like Eugene
Yeah.
Rosenberg or something. It's
Yeah.
not that, but it's. I can't think of his name.
All right, so now we need rocketry.
Okay, you getting that?
Yeah, it should be quick.
Cool. Oh, I'm gonna remember his name eventually. Yeah, I can't remember who else was in that, but I mean, bits of it were okay. I liked some of the actors. I liked some of the parts. You know,
Yeah.
the Weasley scientists and the general was kind of cool, but Winona Ryder, I'm not buying it.
She's awful.
Yeah, she wasn't so great. I mean, she's very whiny. And
Apparently,
then,
she has a shoplifting problem, right?
oh, does she? I don't
I
know.
heard she like shoplifts all the time. She's a klepto.
I don't pay attention to Winona Ryder all that much. Yeah, but anyway, that one. And Prometheus, it was okay. I
Prometheus, what
mean,
was that? Was
oh,
that
you
an
haven't seen
that
that?
was another Aliens?
No, it was supposed to be the prequel.
Oh Jesus.
It was,
Why?
but it was.
Why do they do that crap?
Yeah, I don't know. It was done by Ridley Scott, though. So it had some redeeming qualities.
Yeah.
But it was a little like. You know those movies, like, where some guy gets trapped on Everest and then everybody dies trying to save them?
You mean like what's the Matt Damon movies? Like every Matt Damon movie ever?
I don't know.
He
I don't know about
he's
that, but.
gets rescued in like every movie.
But you know, it's the one where you're like, God, just let the guy die. Why are you gonna kill 12 people to go get this one guy?
Yeah.
And I sort of feel like they did that. It was one of those movies where they did that stuff a lot, where there was a lot of really dumb, like, dude, okay, let me understand this. So the dude in the first Alien movie, right, with the, I think it's some kind of egg,
Yeah.
you know, or whatever, and he's putting his face in it.
Yep.
Like, what is the matter with you? What are you even thinking
They've
there?
never seen a sci-fi movie, apparently. In
Yeah, there are no
these
sci-fi
parallel
movies in their
universes,
universe.
they don't
Kind of like
exist.
the no zombie movies, right?
Right.
But so there's that, right? But okay, so but he's just a guy, you know, he's a spaceship guy, you know, he doesn't know what the hell he's doing. Fine. But this in this in Prometheus, there was this guy, he was supposed to be a fracking xenobiologist, right?
Right.
You know, he studies alien creatures, so maybe he doesn't know this alien,
What's this?
but he knows enough not to go, oh, hey there, little guy,
Yeah.
to the alien,
Just enough to
you know,
further the plot.
Georgia O'Keeffe looking thing. You are going to get literally fucked.
Yeah, well, the stupidity of the people in horror movies makes them that much better.
And then there's this other thing too that they make this whole big deal of like exploring this alien thing. It's kind of like caves, but it's really been built by some dudes. And they've got like this really cool like mining technology kind of thing. They're like they just throw these probes out and they fly around and they map this whole thing in 3D. Beautiful, you know, holographic thing. And
This
the
is all in
captain's on the
Prometheus?
bridge. Yeah. That captain's on the bridge and they're watching all this stuff going and the little drones are going around and I think at some point you get like a clue like one of them died and nobody noticed or something. But at some point they're all running around like fools through this cave. I'm like, what happened to the map that you made?
Yeah.
You know, I mean somebody somewhere once upon a time spent like $1 billion developing that technology and you might have bought it for 67 cents. But why the hell aren't you using your map?
Yeah, they're always just dumb.
Yeah. Okay, I'm done ranting about that now. I really
I'm gonna
am.
have to see that one just to destroy what's left of my childhood.
I don't know. It's worth seeing. I think it's a little odd, and it's a little like any prequel movie where they feel like they need to hit every single previous reference. You know what I mean?
Oh man, that sounds
Just
awful.
kind of annoying.
Yeah, it
Like
sounds bad.
whenever, I'm trying to think of a movie that. What is a movie that does that? Well, I don't know. Do you have you read the Dune books? Do you know?
Yeah, I read the first one.
So his son, Frank Herbert's son, Brian Herbert, did some like supposedly from dad's notes kind of thing.
Yeah.
Where he went back and he did a bunch of prequel things.
Sounds like a money grab to me.
Yeah, totally. He's not even the writer. He got like a another guy to write.
Yeah.
A sci-fi author.
A ghostwriter.
Yeah, and the thing is like they're prequels. They're interesting, kind of, in that I love the Dune universe, so I like finding out stuff.
Right.
But it's one of those things where they had like a checklist of everything they wanted to cover.
Every previous reference, like you said.
Sometimes, so in Dune, they talk about, there aren't robots, right? People are computers.
Right.
And they talk about the Butlerian Jihad, right? It's a toss-off reference, just like the Clone Wars, We don't need to ever know the details of that.
No,
really,
it's not important,
right?
Unless you're just
but
trying to...
But they insist on it.
They're just like searching for content.
Right, exactly.
They don't...
I felt the same way about Star Wars, the Clone Wars. I remember when I was a kid and I saw Star Wars in the theater and they said the Clone Wars and I'm like, wow, what was that? And we used to talk about it. We used to play with our Star Wars figures and talk about the Clone Wars and what that was, and we made up stuff and all that. I didn't need three movies.
Right. Well, those movies were, I don't know.
They were sucked.
They fired all the writers in Hollywood a long time ago and now they just kind of recycle the same shit and people keep buying it, so they keep making it.
Yeah, well, hey, I went to see all the Star Wars movies too and I liked them. I don't care that they're kind of bad because they do I mean they do tickle my fancy because I love Star Wars. I love Star Wars.
Well, that's what they're banking on. There's a built-in audience who are willing to watch crappy movies just because it's got Ewoks in it, which is
they were well
unfair
done,
to you,
But they're like, the acting was kind of.
They weren't that well done, dude. The writing was bad.
No, it was. Yeah.
Writing was horrible.
But there were bits of it that I liked, So. Yeah.
I
like the new one.
Of course, it's got the same aesthetic and stuff.
Yeah. I thought the new one was pretty darn good.
No comment.
You don't like it?
I don't like any of that shit. I mean, I like the first three Star Wars. That's enough, man. That's enough.
You don't like the one with Ewoks, then.
Come up with a new fucking idea, man. You can't just milk the same... It's like Harry Potter, dude. What? Come up with a new fucking idea.
At least she wrote those books, like, in a row. Lucas was all, I have 9 movies planned.
Yeah,
and
right?
I remember hearing about that when I was a kid after seeing the first movie. I'm like, you don't have a damn thing planned, dude. You don't even know what this stuff is.
It's when people just out themselves as not being artistic at all. They're just money grubbers.
If you look at, I have my gaming laptop is an HP Star Wars branded laptop.
Really?
And it's beautiful though. I mean, it really is. I had to have it because it's got like a stormtrooper on it.
Oh my god!
But it has like the themes that you can pick, and one of the sets of themes are storyboards from like the first three movies.
Really?
Meaning the fourth through the sixth movie. And if you look at them, they're, even in Jedi, I think, is one of the storyboards is blah, 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 laser sword. Like, who the fuck is making a Star Wars storyboard that calls it a laser sword?
Yep.
I just had to fill in
the gaps later.
Yeah, I get the feeling that a lot of that stuff, like, they had different names for, like, that's not the name of the guy.
We call it a lightsaber. Jet.
But again, that was Jedi. I mean, the name lightsaber was fairly well established by Jedi.
Really?
And still some dork over there is calling it a laser sword. A laser with a Z. Of course, alright, if it was laser with a Z, it was probably a British guy, actually. So maybe he wasn't a fan. Maybe he just worked at the studio or something.
Alright, I got us some construction robots. Just a few.
Cool.
So.
Well, I'm dropping down a few more of these power thingies. Sizzle power boxes. Whatever they're called.
They look like ovens.
They look scary. They just have wires sticking out the top.
Yep.
You ever look at, like, you know, hardcore power equipment?
Hardcore power equipment?
You know, like the stuff in places with like fences around it and
your transformers,
you know,
and stuff.
Yeah, big transformers but it's transformers. Okay, I kind of know what a transformer is. Some of that crap in there, I don't know what that is, right? I mean, I'm looking at it going, what exactly is that?
Substation. I don't know.
It literally is like a big. It's like just a really big version of crap.
Yep.
That, you know, I mean, you look at it and there's just it's a wire. It's just big as your thigh.
Yep.
It's really weird.
Big time electricity. You gotta power the whole city.
But it looks very crude a lot of times. Like,
yeah.
Not exactly high tech looking, you know? And that's what these look like. These are just big, like, batteries, basically.
I like running low on green science.
Are we? A
little bit.
Oh, yeah, we are. What's going on with that?
Nothing. They're working. They're just not enough. This is where you need speed modules. So
no, it's missing something. It's missing what are they supposed to be getting here? Hang on.
It's not missing anything.
Oh no, it's not. Everything's on the belt. What the deuce.
It's just
They need sped up.
They need speed modules.
How do I make speed modules? I need advanced circuits to make
those.
That's
the problem, is we have a very...
We don't have any of those.
We have some. We just have a quite limited supply.
But look at you, though. Circuit veteran 1, 10K circuit, 1K circuits per
I'm making a decent amount, but they're getting used. I mean, they're used in basically everything now, so...
Yeah, I think we're going to want to expand all of our circuit production, even the green here. I doubled it before, but I don't think we're there.
Pretty good on green. We have 10,000.
Oh, it is stacked up over there, isn't it?
You know, you can hover over the requester chest and see how much of everything you have. I don't know if you ever realized that.
No. And I don't know really what a requester chest looks like, so let me
Any of the robot chests that I made.
Alright, I see a passive provider chest. Okay, 10K. Wow.
And we got plenty of steel and decent copper, decent plastic...
Holy hell, dude. 2.3K red belts? Do we really need that many? We should
probably
cut that down.
Probably not.
And a telephone pole. I love that.
I just put that in my trash, yeah.
and a telephone pole. Let's see. So what's up with this thing here? This, okay, yeah. Can I limit this red belt
thing?
No,
we don't need that many.
I mean, you're saying wave of the future, no more belts, right?
Right. I mean, well, that's for upgrading all the ones we already have, but, you know, it's
fine.
Well,
there's
too many, yeah. He only needs to make, like, 50 and then stop. All right, so I'm going to turn on our alien technology thing now, which we've already got set up nicely.
Yeah. How much,
It makes
there's only 89
it makes
in there.
10 per piece of goo.
Yeah,
we gotta hunt at some point, but not for a while.
All right. More accumulators. Looks like our research is done if you want to start some.
Okay, I'm going to go with light robot speed. Let's let the, never mind. It's all stacked up now.
Dude, we can't build cars to get around. You can't get a car through our factory.
No, you put it down on the outside of the factory, and then when you get back, you just pick it up. You know.
We should have left a road.
It's not used for like interior factory movement.
But just being able to like drive up the middle would be.
I mean, it would be kind of cool to have a big driveway, but I didn't plan for that.
Yeah, I didn't think about it either.
Okay, I don't know what we need. It's like all weapons. let's just go with Military 3, it's super cheap.
Yeah, well, we might want to start getting the modular armor, even if you don't want modular armor, just because of the robot port stuff.
Yeah, it's useful.
Yeah. And I think it's probably about time to wrap it up.
Yep. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next episode.
All right, see you guys soon.
Bye. Bye.